So here we have been given that temperature can be expressed